All right guys, so I'm gonna show you two ways to screenshot on your iPhone 13, including this way. Now, the main way to do it is you're gonna hold down on the power. So this time there's no home button, you have to instead hold down on volume up. So power and volume up, and you're just doing it quickly. So if you do it for too long, if you hold for too long, you're gonna go to the power menu. Now real quick, so when you take the screenshot, if you want to edit it, just press on it. And from here, you can just press right there. You can draw on it, you can crop it, whatever. And press done to save it. And save the photos. All right, now to access it, you go into your photos, and it's under recents, but also under screenshots. All right, so two more things. So if you want to turn off the sound, just flip the switch. And if you want to do this way, just go into your settings and go to accessibility and press on touch and go to the bottom, press on back tap and press on double tap. And from here, just press on screenshot. And hey guys, order is to it. So hopefully this helped out.